This brief learning module, COVID-19 Identification and Prevention Recognize, will teach you the basics about the COVID-19 virus. The COVID-19 virus has changed the way we live, work, and play. Vaccinations can reduce illness and death, but new strains or variants may spread faster and cause more sickness than the original virus. As we continue to face COVID-19 and its effects, we have the power to slow its spread. We can take actions to prevent ourselves and others from getting sick, like learning common symptoms and treating those who become ill. Let's review how COVID-19 spreads. COVID-19 can be transferred from close contact with an infected person. The virus can travel through air droplets from an infected person's cough, exhale, or sneeze. Although COVID-19 is less likely to spread by touching contaminated surfaces, routine cleaning is important to reduce the chance of spreading germs that cause illness. Wearing personal protective equipment, or PPE, is important. A face mask can make you less likely to spread germs to others, and an N95 respirator is a strong form of protection when working with residents who have or may have COVID-19. Change your gloves and perform hand hygiene with an alcohol-based hand rub, or ABHR, between each resident you touch. It is very important to wash your hands often. That includes before putting gloves on and after taking them off. Also, remember to cough or sneeze into a tissue, then throw away the tissue and clean your hands again. If you do not have a tissue, cough or sneeze into your elbow. If you are coughing or sneezing a lot and have other cold symptoms, you should not be at work until you have a test result that shows you do not have COVID-19. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, use alcohol-based hand rub instead of soap and water unless your hands are visibly dirty or you are caring for a resident with C. difficile infection. Another way to protect yourself is by not touching your eyes, nose, or mouth. On average, people touch their face about 23 times each hour. Not only could you be touching your face often, but you are also touching other surfaces as well as your residents. Hands can spread germs that cause viruses and other illnesses. If you catch yourself touching your face, clean your hands before touching anything else. Also, if you are sick, stay home to prevent spreading an illness to others. You should be tested for COVID-19 if you have any symptoms of the virus, if you attended a high-risk activity, or if you were exposed to someone who tested positive for COVID-19. Nursing home staff may be routinely tested for COVID-19 based on facility policy, federal guidance, and health department recommendations. This helps facilities identify staff who do not have symptoms but are carrying the virus. It can prevent the virus from spreading within the nursing home. Notify your supervisor if you test positive for COVID-19. You must not work while you are sick because you could spread the virus to others. Keep in mind that viruses can spread quickly, particularly in long-term care facilities. If you have or may have the virus, isolate yourself and rest. Your doctor should give you advice on how to recover. You may feel like you are letting your residents and coworkers down if you stay home from work, but your own health is important. You are also keeping everyone safe. It is important to recognize COVID-19 symptoms. They include a loss of sense of smell or taste, cough, fever, muscle aches, diarrhea, fatigue, shortness of breath, and a sore throat. But many people may have few or no symptoms. This is why it is important to watch for changes in health, in your residents, your coworkers, and yourself. Recognizing and reporting changes early can prevent widespread outbreaks. If you notice any of these symptoms in yourself or other changes in a resident's condition, tell your supervisor or charge nurse right away. As healthcare workers, we may downplay our own symptoms of illness, but it is important to be aware of the signs of a COVID-19 infection. Now let's review a few key points. Think about the best answer for each of the following questions. What should you do if you think you have COVID-19? You should get tested for COVID-19 if you have a loss of sense of smell or taste, a cough, fever, muscle aches, diarrhea, fatigue, shortness of breath, or a sore throat. If you have or may have the virus, isolate yourself and rest. Check with your doctor and your employer to know how long you must stay in quarantine. How does the COVID-19 virus spread? The virus can be transmitted through close contact with an infected person. The virus can travel through air droplets from an infected person's cough, exhale, or sneeze. Also, hands can spread germs that cause viruses and other illnesses. Remember, your safety and the safety of your coworkers and residents is important. You have completed this learning module. We hope you have learned how to help keep you, your coworkers, and your residents safe. Learn more. Watch the next video in this series to learn about reporting COVID-19 signs and symptoms. And visit the Agency for Healthcare Research and Quality's website for free tools to help you identify and treat COVID-19.